Can it be argued it attracts the privilege against self-incrimination, in that it may disclose wrongful conduct by Patricia's company?